That drone, that's an old timer. Look at that. Yeah, that's the Blue Bomber, the 57 Chevy of drones. Look at that. Still got some lift in him. My grandpa drove a drone just like that back in the 30s. Two in the air. Oh, for a minute. That is some good piloting there. There we go. Oh! He shoots the net and misses. Oh, but he takes him out with brute force, puts him into the side net. I got three in the air. Hope he smokes, Rocky. Message in a bottle. Let's go. Oh, look at that. Like a chunk of gum on a gravel road. That was amazing. And... oh, look at that. Not only did he throw out his propeller guards, he got caught in the net. Oh, owie. That is definitely going to leave a mark. We're coming to the end, folks. These guys have to do some serious damage to the opponent and stay in the air. That's it. This is it. This is for all the cookies. Knock him down. Come on. Show them how it's done. Like Vin Diesel in the Fast and the Furious, he's got one shot at the title. Oh! Spirals to the ground. Two left. There's just two drones left standing. Everybody else is out of the competition. Last drone standing, folks. Who's going to take it? Who's going to take it? Red Roper versus the little red rooster. Anybody's game. All the other contestants are toast. Who is going to bring home the bacon? And the little red rooster does the job. Touch and go, both opponents hit the deck. Little Red Rooster running out of juice. Can he take the day? Really? That was kind of anticlimactic, fellas. There we go. Smash him. Give him what for. Show him what the little guy can do. Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Once again, risen from the dead. Red Rotor back in it. These guys just will not die. Look at that. They're flying for everything they got. All it's worth.